In what some critics are calling an insult to Australia, former Prime Minister John Howard has been rejected as Vice President of cricket's governing body. Cricket Australia and New Zealand Cricket had jointly nominated the 70-year-old for the International Cricket Council role.
Of course I'm disappointed, and I'm doubly disappointed because I haven't been told why.
The head of Cricket Australia says he feels gutted.